6:25 on today's TMJ4. New this morning, a proposed ban on saggy pants in Green Bay has fallen short, if you will. The city's Protection and Welfare Committee unanimously voted against the proposal, saying it would violate personal rights. They were also worried it would give the city a bad reputation. The proposal will still go before the full city council at the end of the month for a final vote. 6:20.